Can the minister assure us he recognises that climate change is itself an issue of national security, and that if we're serious about our net zero commitments, there can be no exemptions from the climate compatibility checkpoint?
Minister.
If the Honourable Lady accepts the principle of transition, then the Honourable Lady needs to accept the principle that we will need oil and gas for a number of years. Yeah, that is logical and simple and understood. And the only greenwashing that is going on is the Green Party pretending they're interested in green issues when they're only interested in socialism.
Dubs and topicals, Manera Wilson.
Sorry, question number one, Mr. Speaker.
Top of the one, Secretary of State.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker.